Okay, so here's Miles eating a rat. I'm just going to drop it out in front of him. There. And he's not going towards the head. Where are you going? The head. Probably gonna have to help him. Hey Joe, you hold the camera. Because I need to help him. Oh, wait. He got the head now. I'm not going to mess with him. Just follow his lead.
You should pull him out.
Nah, he's okay. You got a good view of him?
Kinda, sorta.
As long as he gets past the two front legs, he'll be okay. But this is yet another big one that he has to eat. The one that we have in there is smaller, but he'll be able to eat that one a lot better. Won't give up, you know, he's going to end up like that.
He's starting to spit it out.
What are you doing? is it?
He's starting to spit it out. He should move him.
It's the fact that the rat had a huge gut is what's giving him the problem. Oh, wait. No, he's starting to get it. Just take your time, buddy. There you go. Keep going. Don't stop. There you go. Keep going.
Once he swallows it, stop the video. You don't want it to be too long. And then record the second mouse.
Oh, the other rat?
Yeah.
Nah, he'll be able to eat that one easily. I'm just gonna grab it and then feed it to him. Just give him, like, another... Yeah, there we go. Keep going, buddy. Now, this was Miles' biggest rat he's ever eaten. He's never eaten a rat this big. Keep going, buddy. Good. Sure, go get that other rat a while. There you go.
Should I do it? Just dump it on the ground?
No. We'll give him like a minute when he swallows this one, and then...